Speaking of people who fight for truth against power, on behalf of the labor movement, our next speaker is Hector Figueroa, the head of 32 PJ and the Working Families Party.
32 PJ.
But this is not about 32 PJ today. It's about the Writers Guild and about the injustice that has been done by a billionaire who thinks that he can really deny workers at DNAinfo and the Gothamist the right to have a voice at work, the right to have a union. And brothers and sisters, we want to make two points. They have been said, but they should not be said enough. Everyone needs to repeat this. We need independent journalism, right, now more than ever. We need the work of those who are telling the stories of low-wage workers who are trying to organize, those who are telling the stories of what happens in city government, those who are telling the stories of how working families struggle, whether during Sandy or whether to bring food to the table in an increasingly expensive city. We know that the voice that you provided through these two means, through these two venues, will not be silenced. We are there with you. We are to work with you and work hard with you to make sure first that this decision can be reversed, and if not, we join the public advocate that we want to be there with you to support you personally and to support you as who you are, those who seek the truth and who speak truth to injustice. But we also have another message to all workers in the city of New York, and on this we stand united, whether it is a Central Labor Council or District 37 or the Teachers Union or 32 BJ or the Writers Guild. We are to say in this moment in which this act has been committed that we will fight back, that workers in this economy have the right to have a union, and that we are not going to be intimidated. We are not to be scared by this billionaire trying to destroy that right. So those workers who are fighting to have the union today, and you see this example, don't hesitate. Keep fighting for the union. Keep standing for your rights. We are going to prevail, and it will be history who's going to judge those kind of individuals who believe that workers can be silenced. So brothers and sisters, we fight for the union. We fight for the union, and we stand with you. Can we win? Yeah. Yes, we can. ¿Se puede?
Sí, se puede.
Sí, se puede. Y vamos a seguir luchando con ustedes.
This is what happens when you let billionaires run your media. It's what happens when you let billionaires run the economy. We're not going to stand for it anymore.